Do you use Microsoft Teams for your video calls? And would you like to tie that in with Calendly scheduling? I'm going to show you one of the ways of doing that. You can go to calendly.com/Microsoft Teams, the link in the description below, and click on Add Integration. However, in order to connect Microsoft Teams and Calendly using this simple integration, you need to have a Microsoft 365 business account. Now, you can use Teams and have a call of up to 60 minutes for free. But if you want to integrate Teams and Calendly, you're going to need a Microsoft 365 business account or Office 365 education account. So that means a paid account for Microsoft Teams. You just click on Microsoft Teams, integrate now, and then you type in your Microsoft username and password, and you're pretty much done. Now, once that happens, when people book an appointment with you in Calendly, one of the options will be for that to be a Microsoft Teams, a link to the Teams meeting. Now, if you want to connect Calendly and Zoom, then check out the video that is coming up on your screen right now to connect Calendly and Zoom, which is another video call option.